War II, the Germans had an artillery piece. It was the biggest in the world, called the Gustav gun. It weighed 1,000 tons. The Gustav was capable of firing a 7-ton shell.